Unfortunately, my favorite book is on fire, and I should probably do something about it. Okay, so that worked, but I think that all this water might have actually been worse than the fire. Thankfully, though, this wasn't water, and it was instead something called Novec 7100. It's the same thing that's sometimes used to put out fires in places like museums and server rooms, which really can't afford to get soaked with water. Chemically, it's known as methoxy-nonafluorobutane, and in theory, it should just all evaporate and leave me with a completely intact book.